So it's good here. And today, today, could penguin, God, 'Twitter, you don't know who did this. All right. Crop Island is having a fashion party next month. Now just having a look on some blogs, then I found Riata and then fashion show. And it says Crop Island will be having a fashion show, I mean fashion party next month. According to some file, there will be 15 clothing challenges categories. Gold and Grateful, Hollywood High School, Black Tie Spy, Red Carpet Centaur, Superhero Style, Animal Kingdom, Rainbow Mermaid, Magical Butterfly, Wild Puffer Guide, Sea Creatures, Earthing Squid, Prehistoric Prom, Rainbow Ninja, Punk Puffle. Completely random. Phew, that's quite a list, eh? You'll be able to submit your own creation for each category. Once you submit your entry, you receive a pin. There will also be a ticket mechanic, which I don't have much to say about. Apart from the tickets and clothing challenges, we know the following rooms will be decorated. Dock, forest, stadium, town, plaza, snow forts. From what we know, it certainly looks better than the fashion show from 2012, that's for sure. And who's excited about the fashion show coming next month? Seeing a Rainbow Ninja and a Punk Puffle. And okay, thanks for watching, and of course, tests go on.